In the absence of any conclusive evidence, the World Health Organization has refused to recommend BCG vaccination for the prevention of COVID-19. The WHO said it has reviewed three recently published preprint studies claiming a lower number of coronavirus cases in countries having BCG vaccination, and found no evidence that BCG offers protection from the virus. The WHO said there is experimental evidence from both animal and human studies that the BCG vaccine has non-specific effects on the immune system. These effects have not been well characterized, and their clinical relevance is unknown.